Welcome to Hydro City Zone.
Hydro City!
What'd you let go?
Because I wanted to hit that.
Because you wanted Leonardo DiCaprio's man there.
Leonardo decapitated.
Decapitated. Damn.
He might as well make a movie like that. Because he's died in like all his movies.
He dies in the majority of them. That would be the name of the movie, Leonardo DiCaprio Dies.
Leonardo DiCaprio dies
in this movie.
That's the name of the movie.
Yeah, that's the name of the movie. Leonardo DiCaprio dies.
It seems like something we brought up before. The movie. It deserves another bring up. Bright up.
You alright?
I thought he was seasoned up.
What's the plural form of brought? Is it brought?
What's another word for brought? Is it brought? I have no idea why that can make me laugh more so than usual.
Sonic,
when you go up,
you need to slow down.
When you need to go up,
you need to slow down.
Fly, damn you.
You wanna get high?
I guess in a certain way, yeah. I guess in a certain term, I guess.
Sonic, there's some shoes up here. Sonic!
Some shoes up here.
Sonic, get those shoes! Were those shoes? I couldn't tell.
No. Lightning shield that I already have.
Shit, don't you hate it when you're wrong? You're wrong more than me.
I'm just glad I'm Knuckles on this, like...
Why?
Tails won't be asking me anything.
Sonic.
Up. Up, damn you! Get high.
You weigh a fucking ton.
Okay. What are you trying to get?
I want the extra life up there.
Extra life?
Yes. Don't fly towards it. Just fly straight up.
It was like, you happy?
Yes.
Did you get it?
Yes. No.
Almost had it. Oh shit.
Sonic, you got shot. Are you okay? Sonic. Man. Sonic, if this was real life, a boss fight. Hey, he brought me.
The boss brought you.
That's what it looked like. It looked like, hey. The boss is like, he's actually calculated, like, this will fuck you over more than anything right here. Hey,
Sonic.
There's nothing you can bring to defeat me. Hey, Sonic. Oh, god dang
Sonic,
you.
Sonic, he gave me a ride. Is that okay? That's not okay, is it?
You don't ask the enemy for a ride.
Hey, he just offered. Oh, shit.
He just offered. He's a stranger, though.
I couldn't say no. He just offered.
Apparently, you chose never heard a stranger
danger. Right.
The lot of...
Remember that one comic book that you showed us there?
Franz Knuckles.
No, not that one. It was, Sonic and Tails were, like, coming out of the cave, and it was, like, fucking the Batcave.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
They just went into the Batcave.
Gotham, 15 miles that way.
Why the fuck were they...
Why would it even be on a wooden sign? Sonic, you tried to kill me.
You're the one standing still.
I can imagine what Alfred was like in there. I bet Alfred was, like, having, like, a furry party in the Batcave. Mr. Wayne. What are you doing, Alfred? I'm having a party, Mr. Wayne. A furry party for you.
Oh, shit. Could you imagine Alfred in a furry costume?
It would probably be dressed up like an owl. I'm a
dungeon. Alfred.
I am Alfred now. Why did you do this, Alfred? Because I know you love me. I know you want to dress up like a bat, Mr. Wayne. I'm a hero, and I am...
Oh, my God.
What?
Batman's a furry.
Yeah.
Because he fucked that woman.
Yeah. And one's a popsicle and one's a clown. Clowns and furries go together, apparently.
I guess that counts. Sonic, you wanna have sex?
What?
Tell me.
Sonic.
What?
You didn't answer my question.
No.
It's okay. I'm 8 years old.
It's okay. I'm eight.
What? I guess that's technically old in animal years.
I'm 8 years old. I'm consenting.
I'm 16.
That just sounds worse as you guys go on with this.
Oh, God.
You know what two tails on your balls feel like?
What?
What, Jared?
I think you forgot what I was going to say because of that.
I really hated that they canceled. I mean, it's been a while now since they canceled. I guess where I've been watching the reruns of it, but I hated that they... Out of all the shows they could have took off, they took off King of the Hill.
Aw, well, I forgot about that.
There's a reason behind it.
One of the
voice actors died.
Brittany Murphy.
They couldn't kill her off. The character.
They couldn't keep her away.
Wait, who's Brittany Murphy?
I think she was Bobby Hill.
She was Luann.
I mean, Luann wasn't a major character. Though.
I know, but. I think.
Luann?
No, actually,
stop
I think.
Stop it right now or I'm gonna call you an idiot. That's it. Luann? You're acting like an idiot.
Oh my god!
that is true.
That is an actual episode.
That is true. That's the sad part.
I love that episode.
Have you guys seen the memes where Hank killed,
the Manger Babies!
Have you seen the memes with Hank Hill like going Super Saiyan?
Yes.
Whoa!
Could you imagine the DBZ universe playing out like Dragon Ball, like Hank King of the Hill?
Oh my god, who would the characters be?
Hank Hill would obviously be Goku.
Right. Sonic didn't get a Chaos Emerald.
Who else would be good?
Because my nuts started to itch.
Oh shit.
I'm not testing that controller now.
Sonic!
Well, I'm gonna show you how we do it a propane times 10.
Propane times 10?
Spirit Bomb Propane Attack! That's funny.
Spirit Bomb Propane Attack.
We'll tell you now, I'm gonna fuck shit up, Peggy.
Oh god.
Nary, you ready?
Oh god.
That's his weakness instead of like the tail up and saying it's like you're Nary, you ready.
They grab his dick.
Whoa! I'm losing consciousness.
Oh god, he eventually rips his dick.
I guess that makes me a eunuch now, Peggy. I'm no different than Dale the Piccolo guy.
Dale the Piccolo guy.
Who would be good for Dale? Piccolo would be perfect. Could you just imagine Dale
could be Krillin.
Could you imagine
Paranoid?
Yeah, could you imagine Dale and Piccolo's outfit with the hat and everything? I hate you, Goku.
The fuck happened there?
Oh god, he got hit in the face.
Good thing they don't have real physics to it. That would suck.
Sonic, my neck's been dislocated.
Are you still talking? And we're still alive.
Sonic, you gotta ignore the princess.
What?
Oh wait, wrong game.
Gotta ignore the princess.
Okay.
Oh, that reminds me. I can't wait to check out
Sonic, no!
What do y'all think about that, Sonic?
I actually can't wait for it.
Is that the one where he's wearing a scarf?
Yeah.
Yes.
And I think it's got a co-op on it, too.
It was made by people.
I thought you were going to say Donkey Kong.
Donkey Kong.
Donkey Kong.
Yo, Donkey Kong up in here! I'm the Donkey Kong's cousin!
Donkey Kong?
Some people that left Naughty Dog made it.
It'd be pretty cool though. I mean, if it's co-op, hopefully you play like Rayman Legends or.
To change the subject or anything, but remember on Donkey Kong Country where like everybody's last name is Kong?
Yes.
Yeah. Why is Candy Kong blowing them kisses? Is she like incest or something?
Yes. Monkeys.
Oh, fuck.
Well, yeah. Don't put too much salt in that. I mean, it's like the Lion King where Simba's...
Everybody's last name is Lion?
No, no.
Simba Lion?
No,
the Fossil Lion?
No.
Nala Lion?
No, no. What I'm trying to get to is, like, in the Lion King, Scar's son marries,
I ain't lying.
Scar's son, basically gets with, Simba's daughter, which is Scar's cousin's. Where Scar is
oh
like
my god, I forgot about that one.
Scar is the nephew of Scar, like...
Scar is the brother of Mufasa.
Which makes him the uncle of Simba.
Yeah, so then, she's fucked her second cousin.
They might as well put like a...
Simba's daughter fucked her second cousin.
They might as well put a rebel flag in the Lion King and put Mufasa in like a truck outfit. Like a... yes! Look at him in an outfit! Oh, I do everything the light touches! It's yours! Don't take our land!
Oh my god!
You get them damn hyenas out of here!
The pride will rise again!
The pride lands.
The pride lands.
Oh, God.
He better like the Duke for it. Is this big ass dip in his jaw?
Scar with a big ass dip in his jaw.
Long live the redneck king. The king.
But he talks like a southern preacher.
Yes.
Oh my god.
Sonic got a chaos emerald.
Yes. And it continues.
I thought he's flipping the bird, but he's just...
Oh, I thought he was, too. He's like, fuck you guys, you got chaos emerald. Sonic. Was spinning.
Fantastic.
Sonic, the property damage is outrageous.
Sonic's like, well... guess that had to happen. See you later. As soon as he spawns in, he just knocks his hand out. Tails his body giving in an endless sleep with that circle thing, like...
Oh, shit!
They're gonna throw off!
Sonic, I'm gonna... You know...
Vomit.
Get dizzy.
Vomit language.
Vomit language.
Yes.
Getting sick? Allow me to speak the language of my people.
Whose people is that?
I don't know, the Thrombians.
The bombs?
I'm getting inconvenienced by buzzing around his head.
Inconvenience.
Take that.
Thanks.
Like that?
Asshole.
Not you. I wasn't talking to you. Sonic.
What?
You gotta beat this guy.
Why don't you do it?
You do it.
I did.
They did.
You're welcome.
Yeah.
I like how you do it. What's up with you and drowning on the end of levels?
I don't know.
I mean, it's not really technically death drowning, it's just like out of nowhere.
Alright, next time Marble Garden Zone.
Yeah. What he said, and what we can see.